Hey, I'm Hayden Padden, and I'm going to give you a few tips on how to get the most out of your Hyundai. The braking system on any car is very important, but something that's easily overlooked within the braking system is the brake fluid. Brake fluid is hygroscopic, which is a fancy way of saying that it absorbs moisture. Now, if this builds up in the brake system, it means you will not stop as quickly. For me, that can be the difference between making a bend or not. For you, unfortunately, it can have much bigger consequences. Ideally, you should be checking your brake fluid every 12 months, even if you're only doing low Ks. But for workhorses like the iLoad or any company car that's doing higher Ks, this should be more frequent. So stay safe and check out my other tips.